Please subscribe our channel Education Point and press bell icon to get notification of new educational videos.
Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 103, and today I am going to discuss the next monosaccharide with the same formula like glucose, C6H12O6. Both are having glucose and fructose having the same molecular formula, that is C6H12O6 in glucose as well as C6H12O6 in fructose. But fructose differs from glucose only in functional group. In the case of fructose, the functional group is ketone, and in the case of aldehyde, the functional group, in the case of glucose, the functional group is aldehyde. That is the only difference. Otherwise, rest of the number of carbon, hydrogen, and their properties are similar. And here, fructose is found naturally in fruit and in lot of other natural sources like honey. And fruit is levorotatory. That's why it is also known as levulose. Fructose is also called as fruit sugar. And the name fructose is came actually from fruit. And this is mostly found in free state, but it is also found in combined state, that is in cane sugar, is called sucrose. And sucrose is made up of one unit of monosaccharide of glucose and other one unit of monosaccharide, that is fructose. So glucose and fructose, they combine with ether linkage and it gives disaccharide, that is sucrose. The preparation of fructose can be prepared first by the hydrolysis of your disaccharide, that is sucrose, in presence of dilute sulfuric acid. When it is treated with dilute sulfuric acid, the fructose and glucose will be hydrolyzed and the bond will be broken, and then it is treated with barium carbonate, then cool down, again it is treated with calcium hydroxide. In that process, it is calcium fructosate will be formed, and that calcium fructosate is insoluble precipitate that can be filtered off, and then finally it is processed and we get the crystalline fructose. And the second method is, that is by the hydrolysis of polysaccharide. So here I have given you, it is also known as fruit sugar or levulose because it is levorotatory. I mean the specific rotation is towards the left side. Fructose is present in free state in so many fruits. That is why the name is given as fructose or fruit sugar. It occurs in combined form in cane sugar and polysaccharides. Preparation. First, from cane sugar, fructose may be prepared in the laboratory by the hydrolysis of cane sugar, that is sucrose, with dilute H2SO4. Sucrose, that is C12H22O11, when it is treated with dilute H2SO4, you will get two units of, this is your fructose plus glucose. So it will be hydrolyzed into fructose and glucose. When the hydrolysis is complete, the excess of sulfuric acid is neutralized with barium carbonate and filtered cold, and then treated with calcium hydroxide, and it will give you, that is known as calcium fructose. So when carbon dioxide gas is passed in that calcium fructosate, the fructose is liberated, and we will get that in carbonate form, and that carbonate form will be filtered out. So here the reaction I have given you, the calcium fructosate is converted into fructose by passing carbon dioxide gas into suspension. Your calcium fructose, C6H11O5OCaOH plus CO2. And then fructose will be liberated, that is C6H12O6, and calcium carbonate will be formed. Then second method is, that is from polysaccharide. From polysaccharide, actually it is very common method, and it is industrial method to prepare fructose on large scale. Here the polysaccharide is again hydrolyzed in presence of dilute sulfuric acid, and then it is treated with barium hydroxide, where the barium hydroxide is converted into barium sulfate and fructose is liberated. So here from polysaccharide, fructose is best prepared by the hydrolysis of polysaccharide with dilute H2SO4. C6H10O5 outside N, the bracket. This is your formula of polysaccharide when it is treated with dilute H2SO4, that is NH2O, and you will get NC6H12O6, means in millions of molecules of C6H12O6 will be formed. And then that polysaccharide, it is industrially, fructose is prepared by this method. The resulting solution is neutralized by barium hydroxide, and the precipitate of barium sulfate is removed by filtration. The solution is concentrated under reduced pressure, and then we will get the fructose in pure form. Then the properties of fructose, it is colorless, crystalline solid, melting point 105 degree centigrade. It is one of the sweetest known sugar as compared to sucrose. It is levo rotatory, that's why it is also known as levolose. It shows that meter rotation is 90 degree. So now I am going to discuss the chemical properties of fructose. Actually, chemical properties of fructose, they resemble very much like glucose. For example, it gives pentacetyl derivative in presence of acetic anhydride, same like glucose. It forms oxime with hydroxylamine. Only thing is that it is having keto group. It gives cyanohydrin. It also forms osazone. And only difference is that it will not show any reaction in presence of dilute oxidizing agent, but in presence of strong oxidizing agent like concentrated nitric acid, there will be splitting, and that is the one main test to distinguish fructose from glucose. There is no splitting in the case of glucose. If there is no splitting, it means it is glucose and it contains aldehyde group. But in presence of strong oxidizing agent like concentrated nitric acid, it will form C2C4, two type of acids will be formed, and it shows that this sugar is fructose and it contains the carbonyl function as ketone. It gives sorbitol. It also shows a positive reaction to failing solution and to silver mirror. It gives silver mirror test, and that's why fructose as well as glucose, they are also known as reducing sugar. The reducing sugar means those sugars which are capable of reducing the failing solution, and where the failing solution is turns into red by heating in test tube. And this is also one of the specific tests for presence of sugar in your urine. So the fructose is also very much similar to glucose in terms of open chain structure and cyclic structure. But in the case of fructose, we get two cyclic structure. One is with six member, and other one is fructofuranose. One is fructopyranose, means which is having six member ring, and the other one is fructofuranose, means which is having five member ring. So all these structures I am going to discuss in the next lecture. Thank you very much.